Part7 exam slider. Now I am going to solve this sum. It is one of the important sum in simplification section. The solution of this sum is 64 power 4 divided by 8 power 5. 64 power 4 divided by 8 power 5. First we simplify 64 into 8. That is 8 square the whole power 4 divided by 8 power 5. 8 power 8 divided by 8 power 5. If the number is same and the power are different, means 8 power 8 minus 5. You can use the minus symbol. Minus symbol. That is 8 power 3. So 64 power 4 divided by 8 power 5. The answer is 8 power 3. Thank you for your support.